You see her in the game as well on the big Jumbotron. She's here this morning to talk about some of the theme nights. How are you?
Good.
Getting ready? And I accidentally on purpose wore blue today.
We are matching.
Planned it. Yeah, totally planned it. But anyway, talk about, you guys have a lot of theme nights coming up this year.
Yes, we do. We are announcing them today. Some of the classics are going to be coming back. The Military Night, Hockey Fights Cancer, Star Wars Night. But we're also bringing in some new ones. There's going to be an official Barking with the Blues Night for the dogs. And what I think is going to be a real fan favorite this year is WWE Night.
Oh my gosh. That's going to be crazy. And also a soccer night, right?
Yes, a soccer night as well. So all youth hockey or youth soccer is also a big deal in St. Louis. So that's going to be a really good chance for families to bring the kids and celebrate soccer and hockey at the same time.
Now, to be clear, these are theme nights for which you have to purchase a ticket and then you get some special giveaways. But you also have giveaway nights.
Yes,
and some great things.
Yes, we do. Before I get there, let me touch on what you said about the way to buy theme night tickets.
Gotcha.
What you do is you go to stlouisblues.com/theme. And then each theme night will have its own promo code, and you have to use that promo code in order to participate in the theme night, get the giveaways, things like that.
I remember last year I was sitting there and I saw somebody with the cute little infinity scarf. I'm like, oh, how do I get one of those? I didn't buy a theme ticket. That's how you do it. Go online to do it. Now let's talk about the giveaway nights.
Now these are the giveaways. These you do not have to use a promo code. Some are for all fans. Some will be for the first 12,000 fans. The first one is going to be this long sleeve performance tee, the first one of what we have here.
That's nice.
This is going out in November. This is something different than anything we've done before. There's also going to be this Heritage Night beanie and scarf set. Both of these come together.
That's from the Winter Classic, the colors, right?
Yes. The same look. It was a big hit, so we're bringing it back with the scarf and beanie. And then the quarter zip. So all these items are going to keep you really warm in the cold hockey rink.
It does get a little chilly in there. What other thing? A surprise bobblehead night is coming.
Yes.
In addition to the regular yearbook and the team poster, all sorts of things. And we also want to talk about this Sunday. What's happening is the icebreaker at Ballpark Village.
Yes, that's going to be really exciting. The doors open at 5:00 at Ballpark Village. The show begins at 6:00. We're going to reveal the third jerseys, which everyone is really excited about. We're going to introduce
Just take
Ryan
my
O'Reilly,
money now.
Right? Exactly. They will be available for purchase as well, so that could be dangerous, but much needed.
All right. You're going to meet new Blues, Ryan O'Reilly, Tyler Bozak, and Chad Johnson. And, of course, Colton Parayko is going to be there, Mike Yo, plenty of the players, the dignitaries, all that stuff. And I know you'll be there as well.
I will be there.
That's happening on Sunday. All kinds of great stuff happening with the Blues this year. Get on board. By the way, single game tickets go on sale Friday as well. So you want to jump on board. We got all the info for you on our website as well as our Fox 2 St. Louis app. Go Blues. We're going to a break.